Hello everyone, it's Emmanuel. Welcome back to another YouTube tutorial. And on this tutorial today, it's a special edition. We're going to be talking about hotel themes. Yep, yes, that right. We're going to be talking about hotel themes. Today we're going to be seeing the five best hotel themes for your website. So if you run like a hotel and you're looking for the best theme for your hotel website, you're like a hotel or a restaurant, but then I guess you want to watch this video because today we're going to be listing the top five best hotel highly recommended themes for your hotel website, and they are totally free. Okay, so without further ado, let's get right into this video. Okay, so number one on our list is SK themes. Yep, yes, that right. Let me scroll up here. SK themes right here. SKT themes. Okay, so SKT themes is a very great theme, as you can see. Really nice theme for your hotel website. You get this top menu with drop downs, contact news, basically your normal top menu. You get a cart, like a shopping cart, like if you want to book multiple items, you could do that right there. You get this banner area down below, which supports a slider widget. As you can see, it displays multiple options. Slider widget supports that. You could display like basically just images of your hotel rooms and your prices here for your users, although there is space for that below. But you could basically just display maybe or a picture of your hotel, just whatever it is. Okay, and this slider widget also supports overlaying buttons. As you can see right here, it supports overlaying buttons, so you could place a button over this widget, which is a very cool feature right there. Very cool feature. Although one downside with this theme is you don't get that you don't get those social media icons, which usually is somewhere around here. I mean, yeah, that's supposed to be there, but we don't see that there. So I guess they have a reason why it's not there. So moving down below, we have this other menu where you just it's like a menu where you could display your rooms, your spaces. Just display your rooms. Maybe you have different rooms for VIP, VVIP, or economy class. You just list those down here with pictures, you know. Just put the pictures down there to give your customers a glimpse of what you're coming into. This is basically just your like your about page. Just tell your customers what you are, your business, what you do, and why they should choose you. It's basically an about menu, so that's what you get right here. It's a very great theme. You could put images and write just a little about message here. And then moving downward, we get another menu where you could put like just list some rooms and put some pricings right there. As you can see, it supports this, you know. Look at that. Gives you give your customers a glimpse of the features they're gonna be enjoying. You see that? You get free Wi-Fi, garages, blah blah blah, and all that. There's also a price right there, okay, with images. That's what this part's for. And then down below you get this it supports video. It supports homepage video. Let's not forget that. Look at that right here. You could just put a video of basically your site. You could put a video of your website, like just of your hotel, sorry. You could put a video of just an overview of your hotel, just to give your customers like a tour of your hotel before they come in, which is a very great feature. Highly recommended. I mean, people love to see what you're buying before they actually pull out your credit card. And then down below here, you get the space to like just list out your services, you know, what you offer, what your hotel has, your rooms, lockers, restaurant locations, and all those whatnot. Yeah, this is a space to do that. As you can see, yeah, you have showers and all that. And down below, it's just like your hotel blog, where you just put you display news, publish news of what's trending in your hotel, what rooms are doing what's happening, basically just like a news of what's going on in your hotel room, in your hotel, sorry. And then down here is like a place for testimonials. You just put your hotel achievements, you know, just achievement. And also it supports some slider too, as you can see. So you can put multiple achievements right here. It's a very great feature. Slider, one thing I love with slider is that slider is used to like it maximizes space, you know. So you don't have to put all those testimonials. You don't have to list them down. You could just use a slider and get all that compact in one space. Okay, and then down below, as usual, you have your footer menu for look at that social media icons I talked about. Oh, but they put theirs down here. Actually, it's advisable you put it at the top. I mean, it's more efficient there than putting them down below, but I mean, at least they still have that right here. So that's that. Down below you have your footer menu, your about, latest news, quick links, hotels, and you know, basically their contact number and all that, the website. So that's it for SKT themes. It's a very great theme, you should check it out. Very great. There are also great themes we're gonna be talking about, but that's it for this. Supports banner area, which also supports slider, a cut option, drop down menus, overlaying buttons, and all of that, blah blah blah. So next on our list, we have swing lights. Yeah, swing lights, another amazing theme. It's this theme is packed with functionality, you know. Like if what you want is just you want to give your user like a lot of information, like you want to just feed your users, your customers with lots of information about your hotel, this theme is one for you, as it supports a lot of menus and functionalities and all that. As you can see, starting from the top here, which is amazing feature I talked about, you get your social media links and icons right here. Look at that, I love that feature. You scroll over and just shines this brownish color. Very great. Like look at the name right here, swing light. It's great, supports drop down, top menu, great feature. Okay, moving down, it also has a banner area, of course, as you'd expect. You could put it supports text on the banner area. Great, right about it. You could put the banner of your rep of your hotel right there. Also, it supports some slider, which is something I think every website should support these days. Slider option, very great, maximize space. Like I said, lots of functionalities. Look at that. See that? That's why it's a lot of functionality. Look at that, you have this stuff for children category, adult category, departure time, arrival date, blah blah blah, all that. Like I said, this theme is just meant for those who want to just put out the message, like everything right here, like feed your users with lots of info. This theme is for you. Look at that, you get a space. Oh, look at that feature, very great. Oh, I love this. You could just give your users some glimpse of your services and basically the functions of your hotels. Like you can see, good dining and wine, spa, luxurious accommodations. Basically just give your users an overview of what you do. Okay, down below, this is basically a space for like an about us page, just write about your hotel, give your user what you're about, what your business is about, what you do and all that. Down below you also get a space to put some pricing, like I said previously, you know, like if you have economy class, business class, real suit class, and all those VIP, all those, you could just list a few of them here with your pricings, you know, just to give an overview. One thing I also love with this theme is the extra cherry on top. They always put, look at that, just like an icing on the cake. They always put that little, they just drops up. I mean, look at that, $400 a night. Wow. I mean, just wow. But we're not talking about that. We're just here for the themes. Oh, and it supports a slider too. So yeah, another bonus. Very amazing, really great. Moving down again, we have okay, this is basically a space for their kitchen. Like I said, they're giving the users everything right there on the website. They even have a space to talk about the kitchen, their dinner, what they serve. As you can see, tomatoes. Yeah, look at that, the best dining experience for you. Basically just here, just a page for a menu for just give them like what you serve, your what your food schedule is like about. Yeah, that's what that's about. Still your food menu down here, it's basically just part of your what's it called, your amenities, your services, what you offer. Okay, down here you have like a review, comments, like your user comments, like they comment words. It's really great. Also it supports slider. I mean, these guys are just lots of functionality, like I said, just lots of functionality. Okay, I mean, you have to have this a little bit technical know-how to use this theme, although it's not just for those with basic knowledge. You have to have some level of understanding to use this theme. So yeah, that's what it is. And then down below you have those the supporters of the theme, the basically those who run the whole stuff, their supporters and all that. You get a place to just give them credit, put the pictures and write a bit of 18 or two above them. Get that. Moving down, so you also have this beautiful menu where you could put text over image. It's just a space to write your activities, what leisure activities you offer for your customers down here. As you can see, we have body massage, swimming, 24 hours bar, and all that. Okay, so it's just like another bonus. Like I said, so much functionality on this theme, it's really great. This is a gallery, of course, obviously from the name, it's just a place to display some very amazing pictures of your hotel. You know, see that, just beautiful pictures of your hotel. It's very great, just to give your customers an idea of what's going on. Then down below you also have, oh, they also support our homepage video, which is basically just a video of your hotel and what they do. Also, they have a blog area, as you can see, latest news and offers. They also offer that. That's pretty cool. Just give them what's going on. It's like a blog of your hotel, what's news, what's going on, what discount and all whatnot are going on right here. This is just your sponsors right here, and then down below you have your normal food menu, which is basically location and their support and how to contact them. You also have their contact details down here, and also their social media icons also placed down below, even though they already have that on the top. So that's pretty great stuff, really great stuff. This theme, highly recommended for those looking for a lot of functionalities. As you can see, really insane theme, very great, dope. I think you should check them out. Swing light, support slider, lots of functionality, lots of buttons, lots of widget and all that. Okay, so swing light, number two. Number three on our list, we have Courtyard right here. Courtyard, this theme is Swing Lights was for functionalities. Courtyard, on the other hand, is basically like the opposite of that. Not so much functionality, I must say, but simplicity is like, it's their top factor right here. These guys are just for simplicity. As you can see, drop down, they just go straight to the point. It's for beginners, it's basic, no so much functionality and all that. Right here, you get this huge banner area. You could just put your banner and write some text on it whatsoever. And then down below you just put maybe pictures of your hotel, pricing and all that. Right here, it supports slider, also automatic slide actually, as you can see. And then down below we have basically just more pictures, I guess. And then down below you just have this, your footer menu. Like I said, it's just straight to the point, just no basic, no so much torque and all that. It's just basic, simple, basic. All that. So you get a search button, social media icons, that's just it. Like I said, the theme is just no more so much functionality. It's just a basic theme to get you up and running. Just put a website for your hotel. That's what this theme is about. Okay, so next on our list is Catch Foodmania. Yeah, like the name implies, this is more like a restaurant theme than a hotel theme. But a hotel could use it too, but it's more like a restaurant theme. As you can see, Catch Foodmania, this is this theme, I must say, is all about beauty. The theme is like, it's really beautiful. It get this all these beautiful features you're gonna be seeing. As you can see, you could just put that, this, you could replace this with maybe like a book now, something, a book now button. This is a space where you could display like your hotel pricing and your different VIP, VVIP, economy class and all that. It's pretty basic too. No so much functionality, but at least it has this, it has more functionality than the Courtyard. It's more like just a normal theme, gives you what you want, fully responsive. It adapts well, as you can see, no social media, just straightforward, huge banner area right here. Give your menus right here, your theme name, what you're selling, just give it out to your users right there. No so much talk. You get this page where you could also add images and then also more information on what you offer down below. Like I said, it's like more like a restaurant theme. You could give what you're selling, your food and your prices. As you can see, really great. This is like your kitchen menu, like when you walk into a hotel and you ask them to give you what's on the menu, this is like a page for that. You get what they're serving before you go to the hotel. So it's pretty great stuff. Okay, oh, and some bonuses, it supports WooCommerce, which is another great feature for buying and selling, which is what goes on most of these hotel websites. So it's a great feature. Look at that, section sorter, food menu, blah blah blah. It's basically a cool website. If you run a restaurant, I think this is a very perfect theme for you. It's very incredible. As you can see, incredible support, 24/7 there. Customer support is like amazing, it's dope, top of the class. I recommend them for restaurant. It's very great. No footer menu, like I said, they are straight there, right to the point, give you the information, interact with the theme, get what you want and get out. That's what this theme is about. It's a dope theme, dope as you can think of. Cat Foodmania, you should check that out. Very dope for a restaurant, okay? So last on our list, we have Hotel Galaxy. Yes, that's right, Hotel Galaxy. These guys are one of my best themes in this list. I mean, they're just, I mean, this is just, I mean, I think they're my best, not one of my best. I think they're my best so far. The theme is very great. Hotel Galaxy Lite, as you can see right here. Sweet, look at that. They have these sweet functionalities, drop down with colors, amazing icons. Look at that, social media icons. They have everything right there. Supporter slider, you get this huge banner area to display the banner of your hotel. You also support buttons. Look at that. Look at that beauty. See the way it just, like I said, they always have this icing on top that makes it more beautiful. Look at that. Just scroll over and just like expatiate. It supports a slider as usual. Beautiful theme. Incredible theme. Very great. Okay. Moving down, you see, you get, oh, look at that beauty. See that? That's a sticker, sticky header menu right there. Look at that. You scroll down, it sticks up right there. It's very good. Like I said, lots. This theme is, its functionality is great. Its UI is perfect. It's a 90. I give this theme a 90. It's the best. Look at that. You could give them like an overview of your rooms. Like I said, your different room section and prices. Oh, look at that. Nice. You could also get, you could also book right there a button. Like I said, they lots of functionality. Very great theme. This theme is dope as you can think. I think that this is my number one theme. It's very great, lots of functionality. Give them rooms, prices. Down below, you give them what you're offering. Your services, like you get free Wi-Fi, your parking space. Basically, just give them what they're going to be enjoying, like some bonuses your customers are going to be enjoying. This is a space to list them down there. And then down below, you get this background image, static background image, which is so beautiful. Look at that. So beautiful. Like, I think you could use your website background as this, and then it's a static look. They just scroll up and then you could put pictures of more rooms or your amenities or your services, like basically maybe your leisure activities, you could put out over the image. So it's a really great theme. Look at that, really great feature. Oh, it accepts comments too. I mean, come on, look at that. Accept comments right there. You could go straight ahead and comment on this theme on the website. It's a very great feature. Down below, so if you have complaints and problems, this is a form to fill, supply to them. Like I said, basic. Look at that, sweet. I love this. Just put it right here. Just, you could access their restaurant, their free Wi-Fi right from here. They give you all that safe. You get your food tour menu, four food tour menu as usual, contact, tags, recent post pages, basically getting in touch with them. Okay, very nice theme. They get this back to top button. Look at that, sweet. You go back to top. Really amazing theme. This is the best. Support widget, social media icons, drop down, colorful, interactive, responsive, and beautiful UI, user interface. Very great. Look at that. These guys are just, these guys are dope. Top sticker menu. Very great. This theme is dope as you can take. It's perfect. It's insane. It's crazy. That's what I love about these themes. So there you have it, the best, the top five best themes I would recommend for your hotel website. As you can see, really dope themes, great interfaces. So there you have them. So I'm rating them from top to bottom. If you ask me, I will start by saying, I mean, of course you should know, Hotel Galaxy comes at number one. If you ask me, these guys are insane. Great functionalities, great features, great UI. Look at that, very perfect. Number two, I'll recommend SKT themes. Very great. Look at that. You get a cart. It's great user interface, functionalities, lots of menus and all whatnot. You get that too. Number three, I would recommend Cat Foodmania. Also great for restaurants, mostly for restaurants, but good for hotel too. But restaurant, top of the class. I also recommend them too. Yeah, and then we have a Swing Light. I would recommend these guys too. These guys are packed with functionality. You have to have some technical know-how to use this theme. So there you have them. Swing Lights, that's number four. And last but not least, we have the simplicity, the theme of simplicity. We have Courtyard. Okay, so if you just want to put a website for your hotel, you don't want basic so much functionality and all that, this is the theme to go for. So you have that Courtyard right there. So there you have it, the top five best themes to use for your hotel website. Okay, so if you have any complaint or you have any suggestions or a theme you think should be on this list but it's not, feel free to leave that down in the comment section below, and we're going to put that maybe on our upcoming tutorials. Okay, so thank you for watching this YouTube video. Thank you for watching this tutorial. I remain your host, Emmanuel, and I will see you next time. Goodbye.